Hello everyone, hope you're doing well. Just a simple video about how to rename your VirtualBox virtual machine. So once you're in VirtualBox, just go into the virtual machine, right click, go into settings, and inside of settings you can change the name here. So here we're going to change this to Windows. Excuse me. Ubuntu. There we go, press OK, and we're good. Thanks for watching, hope this helps.